Now, let's make the leaves with green yarn. The methods of crocheting are the same for big leaves and small leaves. We'll crochet a small leaf as a demonstration. Prepare a piece of iron wire with a length about 20 cm. Fold it in half and then open to form a crease. Work into a chain. First, make a slip knot. Then work 15 chain stitches. Such a V shape stands for one stitch. After you finish 15 chain stitches, turn and skip the first chain. From the second chain, through the back loop of the chain, work one single crochet first. Before you finish the first single crochet, insert the iron wire like this. Hold the chain and iron wire together with your thumb and the middle finger. Then continue to finish the single crochet. Then you need to work 12 half double crochets. 12 half double crochets are finished. Then work 3 half double crochets in the next stitch, which is the last chain. Push the 3 half double crochets part to the crease. Place the short yarn tail together with the iron wire so that they will be wrapped inside during crocheting. Then work 12 half double crochets. After 12 half double crochets are finished, work 1 single crochet in last chain. Then work 1 slip stitch to finish. Pull the loop bigger, break yarn and pull out the tail. tie knots like this. One small leaf is completed.